How good it felt! He swam here and there and everywhere. Some of the fish who knew him well all the rest of his life said that they never again heard him say that he wished to be anything but a little fish. So, the moral of the story is that be happy with what you have.